This time the camera started working normally. Yes, this is heating up. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In last video, I repaired this 12 volt adapter for this IR camera, and today we will pack it up and we will test this camera and we will see is it working or not. Problem in this charger that it was providing just 9 volt instead of 12 volt, and when I connected 47 ohms resistor as a load resistance, its output voltage dropped till 5 volt. Just for safety purpose, I will connect its outer cover and then I will pack it properly. Video, ground and positive. Positive, negative. We can see the voltage are fluctuating now. That means might be there is something wrong in this board. Supply is fluctuating but no video signal. If I remove this camera, voltage are maintained. If I connect camera, the voltage are fluctuating. Maybe there is something short circuit in the camera. I will connect 12 volt 5 ampere supply to check, might be there is something wrong. You can see when I am connecting to this power supply, it is also dropping. Yes, this component is heating up. Yes, this is heating up. The voltage are stable now. SMD polarized capacitor, DA7. This regulator, it is not providing 5 volts. This regulator not providing 5 volts. Here must be 6 volts. Here must be 5 to 6 volts. That is provided from this 34063 DC to DC converter IC. It is not providing correct voltage. I will replace this IC now. I will remove this 063AC IC. Now I installed this IC, 34063 IC. The original IC number is 063. It is the same. Now I will apply power. Yes, now we have 6 volt here. One point five volt across this capacitor. That's great. Now the power supplies are good. 5 volts, great. Now 5 volt regulator section is good. Now we will monitor the video signal. After replacing 34063 DC to DC converter IC, and I replaced this DA7 SMD capacitor with a normal capacitor, a regular capacitor, this time the camera started working normally. I decoded the part number of that capacitor using EIA code, length, width, height, and then I explained how to detect data sheet. That capacitor was 20 volt 10 microfarad SMD tantalum polymer capacitor. I replaced with 25 volt 47 microfarad because it is at input stage, so this capacitor will work normally. Now the video signal is good, composite video signal is also good. I think failure of 34063 DC to DC converter caused to fail SMD tantalum capacitor. That SMD capacitor short circuit caused to damage its power supply. I replaced capacitors in that power supplies at output stage. Now this power supply is connected and it is working good. Its day video and night video, both videos are working good. We can see the video level is enhancing. When we will shift it in IR, that time it's this IR will emit from here and it will enhance the video. You can see this time it is day mode, now it is night mode. This is day video. When I cover its photo detector, photo resistor, its IR is turning on. So here is a composite video signal. Basically this signal is combination of different informations: color information, contrast, brightness, and picture information. Which pixel is on, which pixel is off. All that informations are decoded into this complex signal. It is composite video signal. This camera is providing just video information. So this video information is decoded by this video display. I hope you enjoyed this repair process. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.